This DNews update is brought to you by Warby Parker. New research says the more intense the lighting in a room is, the more intense your emotions are, and not just the positive ones. Anthony Carboni here for DNews, and to a certain extent, this lighting information seems obvious, right? Like, we hear all the time that sunnier days make us happy, and darker, grayer days make us sad. But a team from the University of Toronto Scarborough found kind of an interesting paradox. Depressed people were not getting happier on sunnier days. They were getting more depressed. So the team ran some studies and found that all emotions are more intense under bright lights. We just feel more when it's brighter. The team asked people to rate certain things in a brightly or dimly lit room. The spiciness of some chicken wings, how attractive somebody was, how aggressive a fictional character seemed. And in the brighter room, people thought the chicken wings were spicier, the woman was more attractive, and that the character was more aggressive. And the theory the team is putting forward is that ambient brightness makes people feel warmer. Light is perceived as heat by our emotional system, and heat can trigger emotional responses in us. I guess spiciness, sexiness, and anger could be considered hot emotions, but then what is a cold emotion? There are a few other takeaways from the team that I found much more interesting. The first is that bright light could be intensifying our initial emotional response to things that happen to us throughout the day. So turning down lights before an argument or an emotional conversation might help people think about it more rationally. The other thing is that stores could design their lighting based on what they're selling. Engagement rings, flowers, those are emotional decisions. Crank up the lights and let the love come in. But more sensible products, lower the lights and let logic take over. I know I tend to be more productive and motivated in a bright room, but I've never really paid attention to whether I feel any different. What about you? Are you more intense in brighter environments? Let us know down below. And hey, if you watch a lot, you probably noticed I am wearing different glasses. These are Roosevelt's from Warby Parker. They're awesome and they were affordable. These frames and lenses were $95 without insurance. They also have prescription sunglasses like these Thatcher's for $125. They've got a home try-on plan where you go to their site, you pick out 5 kinds of frames, they send them to you to try on for free, and then you send them back in a prepaid mailer. If you want to help out DNews and get some sick glasses, go to warbyparker.com/DNews and get some glasses with free 3-day shipping. For every pair they sell, they also donate a pair to someone in need. Deal with it.